We aimed our film for anyone between the age of 15 to 25 and they're given the certificate of 15. TV drama Loofah is also a 15, as well as films like Seven and Shutter Island. Due to the fact that we have a young protagonist, Kill List and It Follows both have a certificate of an 18, which is too high to address our key audience, as we want an audience around the same age as our young actress, 15 to 17 years old.